Tyneside's busy enough today. Old'uns and young'uns hard at work making good ships. But just remember what the yards looked like 5 years ago. Idle. Empty. Some of them derelict. And the skilled men that worked in them scattered and forgotten. Will it be the same again 5 years from now? That's what we on Tyneside want to know.
Schooners and frigates. Now they build cargo ships and tankers, submarines, aircraft carriers. As long as Britain calls for ships, the call will be answered by the ring of steel on steel in the shipyards of the Tyne.